his bulletin stored. So here I go. New hopes led him beyond imagination. Journey of faith wasn't his obligation. He clamped nation's responsibility upon his shoulders. He was determined, he was proud. Cruel memories haunted his saddened heart as each day he desperately tried to survive, thinking if it would have been better if he had to die on the bloody battlefield. He was quiet. There was no real answer. He survived and he didn't fail. Maybe it was good that he had done his duty, fighting for those who couldn't, dying in the pain of bullet and soul. This thought tortured him and teared him apart. Cautiously he stood at the corner, wondering which way to turn. Quenching the sorrow for his loved ones, he fought with his pride and honor. The old letters marked an impression on his heart. He wasn't there, but he prayed for their well-being. For him, sand was the bed, the sky was the show for the night. He threw away all the joyful moment and just moved on for the next path. He returned, but in his mind, he was still in the battlefield. Warm tears streaming down his cold cheeks. Even now, he thought of his fallen mates. Thoughts he wore during the day and used as the pillow in the night. Thanks.